He just like stood there and let us kill him.
So tired of
Fallout. Dang it.
Like, so tired of Fallout.
Yo, thanks for the work. Wasn't team surrendered?
You win.
Well, we're kicking their butt pretty good. Yes, it's Pokemon meets League of Legends. It's how Pokemon Unite on the Switch. It's free to play. Yep, free to play if you have a Switch. Yeah, their Ghastly was only level 4. We kept killing him. I was like, what? And he kept just, like, running out and dying. I was like, what? Level 4 Ghastly? What are you doing? No, it's all PvP, I'm pretty sure. But so you start off with a tutorial, and then you just kind of go and have achievements. And there's like advanced tutorials to you. But then you just kind of play. And you play, once you unlock ranked, you can play based on your... Whoa, who dropped? Sleepy Shaman?
No.
Hey, you didn't enter the lobby.
What the hell?
Yeah, so it's all PvP. And you pick your Pokemon, you kind of level up as you go and unlock stronger moves and level up and stuff. And you just try and get kill Pokemon to get Pokeballs, and then dunk the Pokeballs on them to get points. So the mac and cheese is going to be ready in 2 minutes, so you'll see me try this nasty crap.
It's not going to be that bad.
I think it's going to be awful.
No, it's not. If you eat SpaghettiOs, it's not going to be as nasty as SpaghettiOs.
It's not?
No.
Hydrate.
Ready? Go!
Hydrating with Bob Last. There's like 4v4 standard and ranked, but yeah, it's basically you just so you can go up. So three lanes is the and two lanes are the only modes. Cream corn, 2 minutes, we're gonna have the mac and cheese. Alright, I gotta try and stall him long enough to score here. There we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, Alright, so I have like a couple minutes here. Okay.
Just fucking dunked a 40 on him.
Nice. Opposing team surrender.
Alright, we got him to surrender again.
Yeah.